This video is brought to you by GOG.com.
Can we go any faster?
Not unless you have a minecart.
Are we there yet?
Not much further now.
We must be there now, right?
No! No, we're not even close!
My butt's never been so sore in my life. Not that I remember.
Huh. I feel like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on. Back up. What exactly are the far lands?
Are you being serious? The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
You asking me? All I can think about is food.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, we can't turn back now. Not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Potato? You're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
A witch's hut. We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake. That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Guys! Jesse, did you find any food?
Actually, yeah. Some potatoes. But it'll have to wait. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp and...
She's here!
Oh no, you don't!
Watch out for her potions! Nasty old thing.
Oh no, skeletons.
Witches and skeletons? That's a really bad combination.
You're right. Her potions combined with their arrows? Oh, we'll all be killed. We can't win this.
The Farlands are just past the swamp.
But they've seen us. They'll just follow us.
The rest of you, go! I'll hold them off.
What? Ivor, no!
There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall!
The what wall?
Hey, you witch! You're not the only one who can throw a potion!
Come on!
Guys, I think we lost him for... Wow.
I see your wow and raise you a whoa.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Farlands, my friend.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
Hey, at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory, like a monument to chaos itself.
This wall. Did Ivor build this?
No, of course not. This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world.
Feeling kinda overwhelmed right now.
You're not the only one.
How can Ivor live here? I mean, it's one thing to build a wool world inside the End, but this?
Oh, I doubt he lives here. He most likely comes here only for his most secretive research. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I wish Axel was here. He'd just make some joke and we'd all feel better about this.
I know what you mean.
Come on.
Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or, I don't know, some way around.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Ivor needs to take better care of this place. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Guys, climb the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. Must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer. Thanks! Shoot! You have got to be kidding me. Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
Well, we've got to push on to Ivor's lab. Somehow.
Too bad there's a gaping, bottomless pit in the way.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. It's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it, though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, you'll figure it out. You know you always do.
Fine, I'll take a look. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it. I might as well be a carrot farmer.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Prove her wrong? Jesse, she's the greatest redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people. Just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history has wither sickness. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. Thank you.
the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
You know what? We're better than them.
Better than the Order? I don't know about that. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive. Something that actually matters.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You and I found Elagard together. We both played a role with Sorin.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. Ah, all right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so. It looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
The sooner the better.
Okay, a redstone block. Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo. This way! This way!
Run!
Go! 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 Quick! Onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
Slime!
Come again?
I'm remembering something with slime. And chickens. Or maybe they were ducks? There was a big gathering of people. Yes, at EnderCon. So, EnderCon is a chicken convention? No.
I would love to go to a chicken convention.
Wait. Ugh, it's already fading. Fading and gone.
Take my advice, Petra. Some stories are better left forgotten.